For you, or for you. They're for you, Vince. They're for you, Sierra. They're for you, Michaela. The plans that he has for you are for you.
Amen.
They're for you, Isaiah and Hadassah.
That's right.
And there is nothing the devil can do about
it. That's right.
See, the story that I have for you is about my own grandson. The Lord had a plan for his life, a plan to prosper him and give him a hope and a future. And no matter what came or what went, you know, they told him he had a learning disability, that he had to be on Adderall and all these other things. And you know what? That's okay, because it couldn't stop the plan. It couldn't stop the plan that God had for his life. Couldn't read in the first grade. Hardly could read in the second grade, and he doesn't mind me telling the story. I bowed down and I asked the Lord to help me with this thing.
All right.
And he did.
Yes.
I wanted him to play a trumpet. I wanted him to play a saxophone. But he wanted to play a violin. So we put a violin in his hands. And he began to play and play, and it disciplined him. And the Lord spoke to him through the violin, spoke to other people through the violin. And before I knew it, he was involved in everything and anything he could get his hands on academically. And he was successful. He was a Jefferson scholar. Service was his thing. Did I think that he could go to Atlanta to Morehouse College and get a service scholarship for ushering and playing the violin in nursing homes and churches? Did I think that could happen? No. But God knew that that was the ticket. God knew that that was the ticket. And so, yes, Mr. Selfman, he played in the Newark High School Orchestra. He played in the All-State Orchestra. He took music at Miss Crystal's New Song Ministry to learn the hymns. He took music at the Delaware Music School. And he played all over the state of Delaware.
Yes, he did.
And like David, he had an anointing.
Mm-hmm.
He had an anointing that would heal the sick in the nursing home. He had an anointing. When people passed away, they wanted to know, can you play at my funeral? And he played and played. But he doesn't play anymore. He still has a violin and a viola. But he doesn't play anymore. Now he speaks.
Amen.
Now he speaks.
Amen.
So it gives me great pleasure this evening to present to some and introduce you to others my